Seal Hamill 1-point lead as we get set for the third quarter here in South Philly. Back inside the Wells Fargo Center, everybody. Paula and Kate, when you made it a little bit loopy because of the game last night as well. But it was a good first half, but for the most part, a majority of guys who haven't seen a lot of time has.
Now we're back. The third quarter is now about to begin shortly. It's the Philadelphia 76ers versus the Miami Heat basketball game tonight. Players of the game is now the third quarter has now just began. Let's see if there's any difference. Do it! Ooh.
Winding down, Jimmy Butler.